Guys, we are back from the store, and that's what we found. A Unitred Mines blister pack for today's video, guys, with a holographic, a relic coin, and three Unitred Mines booster packs. Okay. See what we get today in this video, guys. We're trying to open up
the video.
So I don't know why that fell down, but it's time for the video.
We're going to start opening it.
Let me open it.
Because you're going to get the booster packs, remember?
So guys, let's open this booster pack for today. We're getting some good crap.
That's gonna be bad crap, I think.
Oh, guys, it comes with the color card.
And the wrap.
And this is cool.
No, we're not gonna see the code card.
I know, I'm just gonna take it out.
Is it an exclusive? Mine's booster packs, if you
I'm taking
know.
This one.
Oh my gosh, guys. This guy has elbows that are like dinosaurs.
Okay.
Guys.
You take that Pokemon.
Guys, here is the Pokemon card. The nice.
Here, guys. You can't show them?
Yes, I can. It's cool showing. Are we going to use them?
Okay, guys. Guess what Cody got in the comments down below.
It's not guess the code card. It's a code card, guys. Here's the code card, guys. Tell me what you get. If you can see, pause the video. Gonna go now. Now it's focusing. Pause the video on that code. Put the code on the side. And guys, look at this, guys. Guys, we got a nice shiny Vikavolt. A shiny Vikavolt right there, guys. And a nice shiny Vikavolt and nice relic coin. Shiny crystal.
Okay. I don't know if I want to
grab I don't know if we should grab a sleeve for this, but yeah, I don't think we should. Let's put the sleeve on the side.
Guys,
here is the holographic of today, and the coin as well. And guys, we are getting ready to open some packs. The booster packs. These ones have 10 cards, unlike the other ones.
And I'm gonna go ahead and open mine and...
Open mines? Let's open mine.
Okay.
Well, I'm enough for you.
What's the video for, mister?
Guys, yeah, my brother doesn't know anything about video. So yeah, doesn't know anything about videos. He doesn't know anything about Pokemon videos, guys. If you're watching this, he doesn't know anything.
Guys, I'll come back.
Yeah, I need to go with the scissors, guys, but look at this, guys. That's the first blister pack, the first 3-10 card pack. See if we get a nice ultra rare. If we don't get an ultra rare, it's gonna be quite annoying. Okay. A nice coin and a nice holographic to start off. Anyone can do some battle, guys. If you want to learn how to play Pokemon, please subscribe and leave a like. Turn the post notifications, guys, for our Pokemon videos, which will happen occasionally, not recently, occasionally. I got a green code. No, card trick. You know the card trick? 1, 2, 3, 4?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Cool.
And we got one of the new energies.
Hey guys, new energies. Nice. Sableye. Swaddler. Oh, Flying Z Air Slash. That's a cool attack. 180 damage, guys. A GX attack. Ooh, guys, that's a nice card.
That's for me. Yeah, I have a card.
Riolu.
Riolu.
Meditite. Shroomish. Slack off. Drifloon.
And the
reverse Pikachu. And the last card is a Drapion regular rare. Now,
Shiny
your turn.
For Pikachu.
No, it's a reverse. Call it reverse, bro. Guys, you can't see anything. Guys, that's another good card right there, and the reverse is not so good, but still, guys, nice Pikachu right there, reverse.
That's a new Pikachu.
A nice new Pikachu reverse, guys, but it's a green code. Guys, where's the green code? Where's the code? Guys, here's the green
code. But it was actually pretty good. It's a green code, but we got two...
Maybe a bit of good cards. Guys, here's the green code. We got a green code. Hey, I don't like green cones. They're bad.
You go.
Your
go
turn.
Ahead.
Go. You go next. You go again. That's my pack. You go again. Just
no,
go again.
You go again. I'm not going.
No, you go again. Just go again.
No.
Okay, guys. Let's save his for a surprise. Wait, see if I can open it this time. Oh yeah, guys, I don't have, I can't open booster packs. But guys, make sure to leave a like and smash the. I'm gonna.
Make sure you don't cut the card.
Yeah, make sure you don't cut the like button, guys. Make sure you smash that like button as well as subscribing for push notifications, guys. If you want some more videos.
Yeah, and the two of you got like. A like. Oh.
Okay, if you don't open this at all. So let's open this. Can we open this?
I just wish you Brian. I just like at least want to get something. And I don't want to go crying like last time.
I mean, at least you got a good card right there.
Oh yeah, Pikachu and Dan.
Ooh, white code! White code card! Guys, white code. A white code card. A white code. Guys, it's a white code card right in front of your faces.
You might got a hollow.
You might get a hollow or a GX, guys.
Or
look
a
at
reverse.
That. There's the code, guys. There's the code card.
Okay.
That's green and white code, guys.
1, 2, 3, and 4. Did you feel any texture?
No.
I saw one. There's something in there.
No. Oh no, there's not.
There is.
We know, guys.
I just saw something.
No. No. Stop. Stop. Shush. 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 You're making me nervous.
I saw
fighting energy.
I saw something. I saw
this. An unidentified fossil.
I saw something.
Ooh, Tornadus.
I saw something.
Swadloon.
I'm Dwebble. There's something in there. I saw something.
Pidove.
Yeah, there's something in there. I already saw
it. I can't see. Luna. This guy's this. Pikachu.
You got something.
Lickitung. A reverse. Terrakion. And the last is. A Rowlet.
And along with Executioner GX!
Tag team!
Tag team!
We're rolling, guys! He's got a tag
team! Yeah, guys,
that's
GX!
Yeah. I mean, at least you got that. He has a flat. That's kind of rare, and he has a reverse Pikachu, guys. Oh, 270 HP! Oh my gosh. Focus, camera, focus! Oh my gosh.
And I got a white code!
White code card for him, guys! That is a lot of damage. Let me show mom.
You did your butt. Get in the middle, guys.
Okay, guys.
Yeah. I'll do the four card trick.
Okay. Here is the white code that I got, and you can see. Okay. See what I pulled out, okay, guys? 1, 2.
What are you getting? Let me see the code for you.
I got a dark energy.
Dark energy. Wait, no, let it focus. Let it focus in the middle. Get the stuff in the middle, guys. Wait, no!
Tag team?
Elgium? Pikumuku, or whatever it says? Vigoroth. Numel. Tynamo! Popol. Ultra Beast? Snorlax. Dribbler? Reverse lick a ton the same and
you got the tag team!
Oh my god! Guys, 2 tag team GXs in a row! I don't want this pack. He's like, I don't want it. I don't want anything. And guys, look, he's like, I didn't want anything. And if he didn't tell me where this pack was, he hid it under the bread in Walmart. If he didn't tell me, this, guys, these Pokemon cards
would never be there.
Would never even be in our collection. 260, guys. Look at that card. That's 2 attacks. Look, Espeon and Deoxys G.
And in the tag team pack.
For out of the same pack, guys, look at that. Espeon and Deoxys GX. For some reason, the camera is not focusing. It's like trying to, it's like falling down, guys. So, guys, let's get ready for the recap. Did you show the code card?
Yeah.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
So, guys, here's the code card if you never saw it before.
I'm not showing it.
So, guys, let's take a recap of what we got here. Guys, let's get ready for the recap time. Holy flippin' moly, you got a macaroni. double, triple cheeseburgers, guys. Just, guys, it's a quick, it's a recap. Guys, it's the recap of what we got. The reverses, ultra rares, and everything that we just got. So, start off with my brother, Alan.
Okay.
So, what did we get? We got the...
we got nothing.
Yeah, we got... you already showed the recap. Let me do the recap for this guy.
No, I can do it. Okay.
Guys, so he got the hard card that people can barely read. It's called the... Here, let me do it. It's called the Flying Z Air Slash, guys.
I remember Unlist of Leaf.
Yeah, go check out. Check out Unlist of Leaf, guys. Ando, his name is Ando. Check him out. The next card was... A nice Turrican
reverse,
and then this ooh guys, and this cool Pikachu reverse, and the last but not least, the ultra rare
tag team
Espeon and the Oxus GX. Not a fuller though, but it's still a good GX, guys. Mm-hmm. Sidekick Physic, I think it says Sidekick Club.
But it doesn't really care about damage.
It does too. Guys, it's a nice core. I don't know how much it's worth, but it should be pretty worth. It should be worth around $5.
And we literally got it in the tag team booster pack.
Guys, this dude over here wouldn't have gotten anything if he never told me about the booster pack.
What if you got the tag team Umbreon?
Yeah, what if I got Umbreon and Darkrai GX, guys? That would be awesome. But God, that's his. That are his good cards. And then my recap, guys. Oh, God. Oh, darn it, guys. We're messing up the recap. So, my recap. Starting off with a holographic Vikavolt. So, a Vikavolt holographic. Nice card. With stealthy body ability. And, guys, everybody, hope everybody has a great Labor Day, guys. It's a Sunday, so we don't have to sleep, which is a good thing, guys. Yeah, we don't have to sleep, and we have to do this.
And the good thing is that we get paid every 2 weeks.
Yeah, guys, so we'll have occasionally 2 week Pokemon videos as well as Clash Royale videos every single almost Tuesdays, Thursdays, and
Fridays.
Saturdays, I mean. Oh, yeah. Saturdays. So there is Vikavolt Holographic. Lickitung Reverse. It's a reverse rare. Not that much of a rare. And then, nice Pikachu. Oh my gosh,
I
love Pikachu.
Even though that's not a reverse, it's still a pretty good one because he's like a main character.
And the last but not least, guys, holy triple cheeseburgers, guys. Holy three egg coconuts. All the trees. It is.
Executioner and Alolan.
If it focuses, move. If it focuses, guys, this guy is covering up everything. There we go. Rowlet and Alolan Executioner GX.
Where's
Rowlet? Team.
Who's Rowlet?
Where's Rowlet, the little bird? The little bird, guys, I can't see him anywhere.
That one.
Oh, yeah, guys, there's the little bird, if you can see him. That's so awkward, guys. So it has super growth, no energy.
Oh, wait.
Super growth for no energy.
Rowlet?
Call me and Hurricane. Wait, 150, and then it has Tropical Hour GX
200. We even got the Rowlet coin.
Yeah, guys, we got the Rowlet coin. Oh, my gosh, guys, just look at that. I was trying to buy some good, nice case sleeves, but we couldn't.
Because we didn't have them.
But, holy flippin' moly, guys. Holy flippin' macaroni and cheese, guys. We got two ultra rares, guys, out of this. Wherever it is, guys, rest in peace. Rest in peace, blister pack. It's gone forever now. look at this, guys.
Yeah,
this is also a full art.
We even got to keep the...
I got to keep the art for Unified Minds. Oh my gosh. I give away my Executioner GX for Ampharos and Ampharos and Mega Blastoise. Oh my gosh, guys. Good
and
thing.
Also,
a good part for my
and
collection
also,
now.
You gave away a full art trainer for a tag team Ultra Beast.
Let me show you the cards, the new cards that I have now, guys. And yeah. I'll show you the new cards. So they're in my pocket right now, guys. Holy crap!
And I can also show you my new cards, too.
Yes,
I got some new ones.
So now we can put this in his set, guys. So let's show. So a quick recap of his new Pokemon cards. So he has. Guys, look at this. It's a great combo right here. It's a great combo. Let me show you guys. I'm going to show you this extra super mega combo. Starting off with Charizard EX. Nice EX right there. A nice cool Charizard EX card.
From a champ.
Machamp. Yeah. Alolan Golem GX, which I gave to my brother because he got angry.
Yeah, because I when he got Mimikyu.
Yeah.
If you watched that video.
Yeah, go watch that video, guys. Nice card right there.
They make a
Mega Blastoise EX that I traded for Sylveon. I'll show you in a second. Nice card, too. And
Espeon.
Espeon and Dioxys. EX. GX, then, I mean. Tag team. And guys, you know what? This is a great combo because my brother has
Espeon GX
to go with this nice card over here, guys. A great combo to go together. Good combo for him, guys. And quick recap of me. Where my floor went. Oh, there he is, guys. There's my executioner.
Oh, that my card's away.
Yes, he got some new, he got some nice cards right there, guys. Nice cards.
I have never had a tag team in my life.
And they're actually brand new. We're trying to get Hidden Fates, guys. So watch another video for another booster pack of Hidden Fates or something else.
Where is yours? Mine's 72 out of 236.
Oh, let me see that a second. So, guys, as we have a quick recap, not all ultra rares, but here we go. Holographic energy. Nice holographic energy. A beast energy prism card, which we pulled out a long time ago. Yeah, yeah. But you never recorded a video about that. It's a nice ultra prism.
Maybe bought the packs. But
A Malamar holographic promo card from Forbidden Light, guys, to the ultra rares. Gyarados EX full art
that I gave to him.
Yeah, because I was trading.
What did I trade you?
I don't really remember. Good, that doesn't matter now. And guys, Tepu Lele GX, one of my favorite cards. That had in the championships of 2018. Yeah, guys, it's not a nice card. Two good cards. Two tag teams. It heals completely two tag team GXs. Guys, there we go.
The
Sylveon GX. Shiny card. Sylveon. Nice. Card. There. The next card. Ampharos GX. Guys, that's another card. Nice card. And yeah, nice card. And then, guys. Dawnwings Necrozma GX. So, guys, Dawnwings Necrozma GX Fuller Ultra Beast. Nice card right there. Well, the next card is Gumshoes GX, which also they call Donald Trump. Hyper Rare. I showed you a long time ago. There you go, guys. Here's the Buzzwole, the Furamosa, and Buzzwole GX tag team card. And, guys, the next card, Rowl and Executioner GX Fuller. Nice card right there. It's 270 HP.
It looks
move.
You know how I can't see anything. His tail has a face.
Nice card, guys. We're gonna do a GX battle in a bit, guys. But you might not be able to see it, guys. But I hope you guys can see it.
And that's the old version of Mega Blastoise.
Mega Blastoise EX Evolution 2016, guys.
It's the normal version. It's just they're both old. It's just that's not a full.
Yeah, but it's still a nice card, guys. Mm-hmm.
Mine's a